it's Lily and welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new vlog. So this weekend I am heading to Miami, Florida for Jump Dance Convention and Competition, and I am so excited because I am doing my first solo of the season and I'm performing a new solo, so I cannot wait to do that. And then I'm actually auditioning for the VIP scholarship at Jump, so it's gonna be a busy weekend and I'm so excited to take class from all the choreographers, and two other of my friends are going as well, so I'll be there in Miami with them, which is going to be so much fun. So I just can't wait to be back in Miami and I can't wait to be back on the convention circuit and taking class at Jump. So I can't wait to bring you guys along this weekend. Also, first things first, I need to pack like ASAP. So I'm going to get everything together and ready, and then I also have to get all my schoolwork ready so I can work while I'm in Miami and work on the plane as well. So I gotta get to packing. Darker than the ocean, deeper than the sea. Miami Beach, and it is so gorgeous here. I'm so excited to be back in Miami, and we're staying at the Loews Hotel, and it is so beautiful and our room is so nice, so I'm going to give you guys a room tour. So here's the front door, and then you take a right and this is the bathroom, which is really nice and nice and big and roomy. So yeah, and I've kind of unpacked some of my stuff, and then this is the shower, and then to the left is the mini bar area, and then drawers where I put my clothes, and then in here is the closet where I put all my clothes, and then you walk straight and this is the bed, which goes into this mini living room area. And yeah, it's really nice. And they have these beautiful hardwood floors. And then you keep walking this way. And here's the balcony that has a view of the beach. So yeah, that's our room and I'm so excited to be here in Miami. Covered in your water and I'm feeling like a summer breeze. On the power and you brought me to my knees. Hey guys,
hi guys.
We just finished having lunch at Cafe Aroma and now we're walking to the Walgreens to pick up some snacks and drinks to keep in our room.
And we went to the Ritz.
Yes, and it's like all kind of a mess from the
hurricane. It'll be okay.
It'll be okay, our Ritz will be okay. Okay, we'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so we're back in the room now and I am going to do some schoolwork and get caught up on school and maybe take a nap and then go to dinner later with some friends. So I'll see you guys for dinner. I just finished getting ready for dinner and we are going to meet our friends downstairs in the lobby. But this is my outfit of the night. Got my sneakers and my romper and we're gonna go to dinner. Right, Bean?
Right, Bean.
Hey guys, so I'm here with my friend Camilla.
Hi.
And we danced together and we're both in Miami now for Jump later. So we're both doing our solos tomorrow, so wish us luck. And yeah, we just had dinner, so now we're like walking outside.
So
Yeah, it's really like windy, like do you see like my top? But yeah, so we just had dinner and now we're gonna sit by the pool and chill. So see you guys later. Good morning, guys. So it is now 11 o'clock and I woke up at 10:30 and I just ordered room service to have in my room, and I'm going to get in a couple of hours of schoolwork, and then I have to start getting ready at 2 o'clock because I am performing my solo at 8 o'clock, so I have to take my time to do my hair and makeup and then drive over to the convention center and then have plenty of time to stretch and warm up and get ready. So yeah, that's my plan for the day, and I'm so excited to perform later. I'm also a little nervous because it's my first time out this year, but I'm doing a new piece and a new costume, so I'm just so excited to do it. And yeah, wish me luck, cross my fingers that everything goes super well. I have a good feeling about today, so hopefully everything goes really well. And yeah, I can't wait to bring you guys with me. Room service just came and she delivered all the goods. So I got eggs with cheddar cheese and a bowl of fruit, some whole wheat toast, and an apple juice. So, breakfast of champions for my long day ahead. Oh my gosh, that lighting. Hey guys, so I just finished showering as part of my process of getting ready for my solo, so now I'm going ahead and get my hair and makeup done. Take advantage of the moment, you're the only one that I want. No. Hey guys, please excuse this look. It is like 12 o'clock at night and we just got back from the competition and convention center, and we actually just had awards and I ended up winning first place at Jump Miami, which was an incredible accomplishment. There were so many talented dancers and everyone did so well, and I'm just so thankful and grateful. And yeah, and then my solo went really well as well, and I'm really happy with how that went, and for my first time out I could not be happier. And yeah, it felt really good to be back on stage, and I'm so excited about the competition. So I will see you guys bright and early at 6 a.m. tomorrow for convention classes and the VIP audition, and then for the rest of the weekend. Good night, guys. Good morning, guys. So it is now 6:55 a.m. on Saturday morning, so I'm going to start getting ready now for convention classes, and I have the VIP audition later and convention classes all day, and then I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the afternoon. So I will see you guys later. Hey guys, sorry I did not get to vlog that much today, but basically I had convention classes all day and the VIP audition, which went
so well, and I'm so happy that I got that over with and it went really well. So we're gonna wait and see the results tomorrow because I am a finalist now. So then we see who gets the runner-ups and who gets the main. So yeah, that's what I did. And then me and my friends went to the pool today, and then we went to dinner tonight, which was really fun, and we had a really nice meal. So now I'm back to my room and I'm going to head over to my friend Gemma's room right now because I'm staying with her for the night because her mom went home. So I'm gonna stay with her in her room, and yeah, my mom's gonna stay here. So I will see you guys bright and early because we have opening number rehearsal at 7:15 a.m. So I will see you guys in the morning. Bye guys.
So that's
back from jump, and the weekend is officially over. So it was an incredible weekend and I had the best time. So me and my friend Jenna, who are here, both got the main winner scholarship, which was awesome, and we just had the best time this weekend. So I'm so happy I came, and yeah, now we're gonna go down and head to the pool and get some lunch, and then we're gonna go out to dinner tonight, and then our flight is tomorrow at 8 o'clock, so at night, so we still have time. That's my mom. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Good morning, guys. So it is now Monday and we are getting breakfast at Sunny's, and our flight is at 8 o'clock tonight, so we have the whole day to go to the beach and go shopping and kind of relax. So me and Jenna are here getting breakfast, and we'll show you guys what we get. It looks so good.
Like, we had banana bread and pancakes and grapes, so we picked out, but definitely worth it. So yeah, now we're heading to the beach and then we may do some shopping later. So yeah.
Hey guys, so we're on the plane now and we are heading home, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. But I had such a fun time in Miami with Jenna and we had so much fun. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys! Bye.